Wendy, Darcy Hudson is here in the Allegheny County Jail. According to these court papers, she is now charged with burglary and theft. Hudson was picked up at a motel less than a mile from the place where police say she committed her crime. This Motel 6, police say, was Darcy Hudson's hideout. Kennedy Township police tell me an anonymous tip led them here, and when they went to Hudson's room, they say they found her along with the evidence they had hoped for.
They found several $1,000 in cash. In fact, some of the cash was still wrapped in the money wrappers as if it was going to be deposited in a bank.
Police say that money was about $8,000 of the 16 grand taken from the Kraft & Ingram Giant Eagle November 5th. Police had been looking for Hudson since they say she took the cash from the office there, then walked around the corner here into Mugshot's bar, where she was captured on surveillance. The bartender tells me Hudson got a ride to the Ingram busway 10 minutes before Crafton police arrived looking for her. Investigators say Hudson, who has a lengthy criminal record, didn't make it far, but they say she had spent money on a potential getaway just before she was found.
We do believe they purchased a car with part of that money.
Notice the chief said they purchased a car. Well, coming up new at 6, who police say was with Hudson and why he is also now in the Allegheny County Jail. For now, reporting live, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.